Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can move apps and games to memory card. This tutorial is applicable to all Android phone with root access. Yes, you need root access to move apps and games to memory card. First of all, go to the Play Store and download GL2SD, and after it's downloaded, open it. So let's start the game and see if it works without moving to memory card. Yes, it's working. So on the top right you will find three dots, click on that, and you will find move data option, click on that. Now here you will see a list of apps and games which are movable to memory card. You can select any game or app you want to move to memory card. For this tutorial I will move Leo's Fortune to memory card. The size of this game is around 200 to 300 MB, so let's move it. All big games like Asphalt 8, Modern Combat 4, Modern Combat 5, Dead Trigger are movable to memory card. So this app will free most of the part of your internal memory, and on that part you can install more apps and games. All apps are not movable, only selected apps are movable, but in the game section all games are movable. So now let's see if it works after moving to memory card. So as you can see, it is working perfectly fine. So that's it for this video guys, hope you like it, and if you do then please click on the thumbs up button. And if you want to receive more tips, tricks and tutorials, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. This is Jay Kapoor signing off.